What's up, everybody? Jason here for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. Jaspy's 20-box Luka basketball mixer. Random teams just sold out. Where we're giving away a Luka Optic Purple 9-5 at the end of the break. So, again, this is a 30-spot break, guys. Everybody gets a random team in the NBA. Just remember, no veteran common ship unless it is a LeBron, Kobe, Giannis, Luka second year, and it will ship. But, of course, everything else ships. Autograph, relics, you know, rookies, inserts, numbered cards, short prints, everything but veteran base besides those players right there in that in the item description. And then at the end of the break, we'll take all 30 customer names, randomize them, and the top name will get the Luka. Projected a value, a cost of over $1,500. So there you go, and it's pretty strong, guys. Again, this is a pretty pricey mixer because of the boxes that are in here, guys. 18-19 Opulence box, 16-17 Select Hobby. You have a 19-20 Optic Choice, Mosaic Fast Break, Optic Retail, Chronicles, bunch of course, Rack Packs and Fat Packs in here, Hoops Premium Hybrid Hobby, and then we got, I think, a little Blaster Box as well. We have a lot of different things in here, guys, that is pretty strong, so let's get this rolling, guys. Let's do the randomizer first. Randomize customer names and teams, see who gets what. Remember, Hoops numbers 1, 2, 3, and 4. If your name is there with Hoops 1, 2, 3, or 4, that means you won those in a filler and paid a fraction of the price. And everybody else bought in straight up, but good luck to everybody. Roll. And we got ourselves a 4 and a 4, 8 the hard way. Good luck. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Eight times. Enoch. Down to Matthew Bloss. 4 and a 4. 8 times. Teams now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Charlotte Hornets, down to the Phoenix Suns. Alrighty, there you go. So Enoch, you have Hornets, Lewis, you have the Hawks, Roy with the Thunder, Kevin with the Warriors, David, Last Spot Mojo Blazers, Christopher with the Nuggets, Matthew with the Knicks, Jeremy with the Celtics, Gretchen with the Kings, Garrett with the 76ers. Brad with the T-Wheels, Christopher with the Clippers, Matthew with the Pistons, Sean with the Pelicans, as well as the Lakers, Joseph with the Mavericks, Roy with the Jazz, Gretchen with the Wizards, as well as the Bulls, Christopher with the Heat, Gretchen with the Nets, Rich, you have the Grizzlies, Nancy with the Spurs, Matthew S. with the Rockets, Matthew Disbard with the Pacers, Matthew S. with the Magic, Sean with the Cavaliers, Roy with the Raptors, Christopher with the Milwaukee Bucks, and Matthew Bloss with the Phoenix Suns. Now remember, guys, we go way back, all the way to like 2012-13, which has Kyrie rookies, Damian Lillard, Kawhi Leonard, Anthony Davis, Jimmy Butler. So remember, it's a pretty strong mixer. Like I said, it goes dates back to that far. So, you know, if you feel like you may have had a team that maybe doesn't have crazy rookies in 18, 19, 19, 20 products, well, remember, we still go back to 16, 17. We go back to 17, 18, and as far back as 2012-13. So some teams may not look good in the most recent years, but doesn't mean they don't have good rookies. Back in the day. Alright, anybody want to trade, guys? I'll give you guys a minute. If I see some trade activity, then I'll give you guys a couple more minutes. If not, I'm closing it. Thank you. this isn't too crazy, Matthew. You know, you got some second doing boys. At least for a lot of the 1920 stuff. Alright guys, TWC trade window closed. Alright, so we're gonna go with kind of the older stuff first and a lot of the heavy base stuff like the hoops, you know, fat packs and rack packs and stuff like that. $1 off when you purchase both NBA hoops. You guys want this code? Back in Target, expires though, 2013. This is just a little blaster version of the big rack packs we're going to be doing right now. And again, this is 2012-13, so there's like a double year due to the lockout. So Kyrie's rookies here, you know, Anthony Davis, Kawhi Leonard, Jimmy Butler, Damian Lillard. I think even Klay Thompson is considered a rookie in 2012-13, I want to say. And speaking of a rookie, there you go. Damian Lillard, right on the top of the first packer, or first card on the pack I just ripped. So there you go, Blazers. What a nice little D-Lil rookie card already. Out of Weber State. David, Last Bomb Mojo. Quincy AC. There's a Jimmy Butler. That's considered a rookie, I believe, as well. Harry Jones, Bernard James, Julius Erving. Alrighty, let's continue on with the retail rack packs of hoops. So again, we got 2012-13, we got 1920 hoops as a premium stock cello, and we got 1560 NBA hoops, and then Chronicles. Thank you. Alrighty, so here you go. Here's a whole rack pack box. Right here. Good luck. Bradley Beal rookie for the Washington Wizards. I think Norris Cole's also a rookie. Jimmer Fredette. Ooh, that's a Kyrie. Tyler Zeller. Bernard James and Austin Rivers was stuck right behind him. D Lil. Second Lillard rookie. And autograph Reggie Jackson, which is actually a rookie as well. OKC Thunder is going to Roy. It's pretty strong. The fact that there's a rookie in these. Harrison Barnes. Golden State Warriors. Kevin. Mo Harkless. Jeremy Lamb. Myers Leonard. Jason Terry spark plugs. Harry Jones. Michael Kidd-Gilchrist for Charlotte. Charlotte Bobcats go to Charlotte Hornets. Thomas Robinson. We got Tyler Zeller. Andre Drummond. Detroit Pistons. That's all rookies right there, guys. versus Kawhi Leonard. Another Kyrie Irving. Klay Thompson. Nice, we're getting all the good names right here. Norris Cole. Dion Waiters. Klay Thompson. I think Isaiah Thomas is also a rookie in this. Such a loaded class. At least in the hobby, of course, you know. These guys, of course, weren't rookies all the same year. Back in the day. Jimmer Fredette, Bradley Beal, LeBron, Harrison Barnes, Anthony Davis, draft night. New Orleans Hornets, which will be going to the Pelicans. And when New Orleans goes to New Orleans, Charlotte goes with Charlotte. D-Lil, that's our third one. Even Chandler Parsons, I believe, is a rookie in this, too. Man. Jimmy Butler. Austin Rivers. Anthony Davis. Nice. We finally got one. And Terrence Ross. Vucevic, he's a rookie in this too. Team Turco. Are you sure that was Vucevic? Did he start off with the Heat the whole time? Or was that Heat of Turco? Oh, right here. There you go. Ah, no wonder why you like Vucevic. He was a Sixer. Alrighty, guys. What happened? Did he get traded, Adam? Did he get traded? Wow, was he part of that package with Andrew Bynum? Alrighty, guys. Well, just ton of good rookies here. All right, let's go. Let's get rid of some boxes. Let's go through some blasters. We'll go with this one. We'll go with this one. I'm gonna go with this one. After this, we'll go to the Hoops and Chronicles boxes. Oh, did we get a green pulsar? Oh, no, it's just a green. Alrighty, good luck, guys. Isaiah Roby green. Saku Domboya. You got Will Barton. Nicole O'Malley, Jabari Parker. Rui, Kristaps. Kendrick Nunn, Brandon Clark. What a hollow. Kobe White and Dylan Windler. Do they even have hats there in Lake Tahoe? They don't have hats. Kobe, Giannis, Jared Culver, Pink, Hometown Heroes, Brandon Clark, Cam Reddish again, John Morant, Steph, Trey, Nikhil, Cameron, Ja, Jared Culver, Marquis, Pink, DeAndre, Zion, DeAndre, Zion, Andrew Wiggins traded, Luka, DeAndre, Keldon, Nikhil, Brandon, Anthony Davis, Luka, LeBron, Rui, Garland Purple, Matisse Thybulle, Luka, Brandon Clark, Jared Culver, and James Harden. Marquee. Let's do the Prism Blaster. Jackson Hayes, Ray Allen Silver, Terrence Mann Rookie, Nikhil Alexander Instant Impact. We got a Rookie Bol Bol and a Jared Allen Relic. We got Ben Simmons Green and a Fiondu Cabanelli Silver Prism. Grant Williams Rookie, Cam Reddish.
Okay.
Yeah, Rex, that's what I was telling people, like, you know, they signed it almost 20 years ago. It's like, you know, we've done plenty of those boxes where there wasn't anything crazy, but at least, you know, a nice dual autograph was pretty strong. Something you weren't really expecting, right? I'm gonna throw it back with some Totally Certified. That's gonna go to the Lakers. The other day, guys, I did a personal actually of Totally Certified. And there was a Kobe relic out of 24 there, which is cool. That was only the second relic I've ever seen in all these packs I've opened up. And I've only seen two autographs. And they were both out of 24 get pulled. But even though the majority of the time there isn't any relics or autos in these packs, there are some out there. They're just extremely rare. Monta Ellis. We got JaVale McGee. Nuggets. Marcus Aldridge to $4.99. OJ Mayo relic. Quincy Miller. Yeah, Andrew Woodlock. And rookie roll call Chris Joseph. Boston Bruins. Boston Celtics. I'm watching the outdoor game right now. The Bruins just won. Buying them. Derek Fisher and Kyle O'Quinn for the Magic rookie roll call. Jason Kidd, Enes Kanter. Nice little patch there to 49. Jeremy Lin. And Quincy Acey rookie roll call. Man. Yeah. There you go. Save this one for last. Let's do some of the older ones now. have to cook anymore. Alright guys, we still have plenty of boxes, but I think once we get done with the Chronicles, NBA Hoops, Premium Stock, everything else will start flying off a little quicker. Alright, this is 15-16 Hoops. 15-16. I think Porzingis is a rookie here, Devin Booker. Sam Decker's there. LeBron. We got Aaron Brooks to $3.99. Terry Rozier. Kobe. Aaron Payne. Kobe. Jerain Grant. He's been actually been killing it lately. Avery Bradley. Nice Devin Booker, rookie. Phoenix Suns with that one, Matthew. Patrick Patterson. Kristaps Porzingis. D'Angelo Russell. Bradley Beal. And a cat. Nice, we're getting a good rookies, but we're supposed to get an autograph out of here, supposedly. Pat Cunningham. Montrezl Harrell. There you go, Trey Lyles. This is your great hoop significance. Rookie autographs. Utah Jazz. Alrighty, let's go 1920 Chronicles. Little fat packs. Alrighty, guys. Tyler Hero rookie, DeAndre Hunter, Carson Edwards, Cam Reddish, KPJ, LeBron James, Kendrick Nunn, DeAndre Hunter, Luka Flux, DeAndre, Ja Morant. There's Garland, Ja Morant again right here. Saka Domboya, Tyler Hero, RJ Barrett, Zion Bronze, Lulu, Little Crusade, PJ, Eric Paschal, Luka, Hero, Roman Langford, DeAndre Hunter, Derek Culver, Psycho Rookie, Lux, Cameron Johnson, Trey Young, Darius Garland, Ja Morant rookie. Wiggins. Jamal Waters. Ooh, nice to Tyler Hero bronze marquee. Culver, Kobe White, Matisse Thybulle, Giannis, Kelvin Johnson, LeBron. Paul George update. John Morant recon. Reddish John Morant. Rui, Jackson Hayes, Zion. Oh, Penny Stevens top of those. LeBron Crusade. DJ. Kendrick Nunn. RJ. So all kind of the same rookies all over again. So it's a lot of value, really. Kobe White, Brandon Clark, Cam Reddish, Terrence Davis, Pascal, RJ, Luka, KPJ, RJ again. We got Darius, we got Brandon Clark, Matisse Thybul, Nikhil Alexander Walker, Trey Young, Giannis, Alexander, Johnson, Reddish, Kobe White, Giannis, Jordan Poole, Kobe White, John Morant. We got Steph, Garland and Culver. Alrighty, premium now. It's the last pretty big, like, cello pack-ish type of fat pack product. After that, we just got all hobby retail stuff. finish ripping the little lasers. Alrighty. Garland, Reddish rookie, DeMar DeRozan, Ilya Sova, John Morant rookie. KPJ. Ooh, like Shaq Diesel tribute. Anthony Davis. Tobias Harris, Dirk. We got Taco rookie laser, John Stockton, Bol Bol, Kyrie tribute, Nasir Little, RJ Barrett, that's a nice one, DeAndre Hunter, Jaden McDaniels, Kobe White, THT, and Sekou Doumbouya laser.
guy.
Alrighty, guys. So, let's go on with that status team all. Let's do that one next, actually. All right, Kai Bowman, rookie. Ja Morant, new beginnings, very nice. New beginnings, Zion, right behind him. Reddish. Terrence Davis. Giannis. LeBron symbols. Lulu. LeBron upper echelon. That's actually one of my favorite cards in here. This one actually looks really sweet. Steph symbols. Darius Bazley. And we got a numbered Lou Dort to 125. That's beautiful. Very nice. OKC. Roy with that one. Psycho rookie. PG. John Wall symbols. Alrighty, guys, continue on. So, well, maybe 10 plus boxes left, but Done with the really, really heavy base stuff. So we got that. We'll move on to these two next. We'll go to here. And I'll move on to some of the higher end, more pricier boxes. Everything here actually is probably at least over $400 or $500 a box. And some of these are in the thousands already. Optic retail. Alrighty guys, good luck. Holo, Rajon Rondo. Malcolm Brogdon, Bol Bol Raider rookie. My House, Zion. Grant Williams. Got a Kyrie, purple. Fantasy Stars. Kent Bazemore, Goga Bitadze. LeBron, T-minus 3-2-1. Siaka, My House. And Kadeem Allen is your signature series autograph. Isaiah Roby. Nice Darius Bazley. Nice center into. Westbrook, My House, Hollow, Karl-Anthony Towns. PJ Washington Jr. Alrighty guys, let's go on with some Mosaic Fast Break. Alrighty, guys. Good luck. THT, DeAndre Hunter. We got a Blue Chips Rui Disco. Jordan Poole, Jared Culver. Tristan Thompson. Cleveland. 85. Disco Tyus Jones, Jackson Hayes. OG Anunoby, Ja Morant. RJ Barrett, Terrence Davis. Tyler Hero, RJ Barrett. And a Kobe White Disco. And a Nikhil Alexander Walker autograph, fast break. MVP Steph Curry. De'Aaron Fox, Jackson Hayes, Carson Edwards. Nikola Vucevic. Tyler Hero, Matisse Thybul. Garland Taco, Miles Bridges, Cody Martin, Jared Culver, and a Rui image variation. Ja Morant, Kelly Oubre, Kobe White, Terrence Mann. Rui Blue Chips, Paschal, and James Harden MVP's Blues Disco. Blue Disco, sorry. Cam Reddish, Jordan Poole. There you go. Later. Let's continue on. So Mosaic, this time it's going to be T-Mall, which has the gold and red waves. Nikola Vucevic. It's like a little printing line right there on it. Diallo. So does this one have it as well? Jason Tatum. Will Chamberlain gold. That's nice. Darius Garland. Usually get two golds at least. And a Zion red. Very nice. Who has the Pels? Sean. There you go, man. Rui. Ty Jerome. Horford. Dorian. Dominic Wilkins. DeMar DeRozan gold. KBJ, Brandon Ingram, Carmelo, Alrighty, guys, let's go to Hoops Premium Hobby. And we're going to end it off with the big stuff. An opulence right there as well. Claxton, Tim Hardaway Jr., D. Lil, Jackson Hayes. We got a blue to 49, Jalen Brunson, Hunter, Darius Bazley, Josh Okogie, Dort, Karl Malone, Kyrie Irving, and Andre Roberson. Yeah. I feel like didn't we have a big promo yesterday? I feel like everyone was just gassed out, and this has already been an hour and a half long mixer. It's long. Which is all good. Alright, you guys. Good luck. Last 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 boxes. Alexander Walker, KPJ. We got a Rui. That's an image variation too as well. Giannis, Paschal, LeBron, Zion. There you go. Centering doesn't look bad at all, actually. KPJ. Nice, this is a great box. This is clearly Donruss. Clearly. Clearly Donruss, Rebel. Come on. Clearly this. Alrighty, let's move it along. Crowd Royale, 17-18. Yeah, high tech, ice hockey is kind of the same. Got a couple of thick cards, actually. Jesus. Beal, Steve Nash, Larry Nance Jr., Derek Favors. Nikola Jokic, Delonte Wright, Chris Middleton, and Drew Holiday. We got a Dwight Powell for Dallas. Number to 99. We have Power in the Paint, which is Chuck. It's like an insert. Could be like a short print or something. I haven't seen this one in a while. We got Dennis Smith Jr. It's a jersey autograph. Number to 199. And then we're going to end it off with a little Dwayne Bacon relic. Alrighty. Let's go Chronicles, then we'll go with Choice after that, then Select. And we'll end it off with Opulence. This Chronicle should have some number cards and 2 autographs. Hunter, Nikhil Alexander Walker, Giannis, Tyler Hero, RJ, and a Lenny Wilkins Hall of Fame for the Blazers to 99 for first auto. Portland with that one. Jordan Poole, Jared Culver, Lulu, Anthony Davis, Matisse Thybulle to Black Fox to 249. Kendrick Nunn, Cam Reddish, Terrence Davis, Anthony Davis to 99, Marquee Blue. Darius Garland to 149. Giannis and Quandary Witherspoon. Apprentice, 4 out of 10 autograph. Very nice for the Spurs. Jared Culver. Got LeBron. We got PJ, number to 149. 149 there. Kobe White Silver, Tyler Hero, Carson Edwards, Zion. We got a Giannis to 149. Flux, Ja Morant, number to 149. Very nice. Jackson Hayes and Darius Baisley. Alrighty, let's go Optic Choice.
I'm not the
All right, guys. We got DeMontis Sabonis. We got Wendell Carter Jr. That's a red. Should be the 88. And we have a redemption. Wow, okay, the autograph's going to be a redemption. And Jalen Noel, red and green. We got a Luka Samanich, no name. And DeAndre Hunter Mojo. All right, let's see who this redemption is. Signature Series Choice, card number 49, Charles Barkley, very nice. So again, let me double check that Chuck is not a 76er or a Sun or never know. Actually, card number 49 signature series is Phoenix Suns edition of Charles Barkley. So there you go. So Phoenix Suns, just to show you guys, of course. Phoenix Suns right there. Alrighty, guys. Two boxes left. Two of the bigger ones. So the 16-17 has really jumped up, guys. Select. Alrighty, good luck. Deontay Davis, silver. Marquise Chris Red. At a 175. Monta Ellis. Jamichael Green. Kyrie Irving silver. Giannis Valanciunas. Chris Dunn. Ooh, we got Brandon Ingram. Relic. Russell Westbrook. Buddy Hield. And wow, this would have been big back in the day. 16-17 die-cut gold, Chris Dunn for the T-Wolves. Or actually, is that yellow? Oh, it looked like gold. Either way, Chris Dunn was pretty big at the time when he got drafted. Mason Plumlee throwback. Corey Joseph and Taurean Prince to 299 autograph for the Atlanta Hawks. Silver there for the Knicks. Chris Dunn, Silver, Kelly Aubrey. All right, there you go. Nothing too crazy in this box. Yeah, this one was a little rough, Joe Pizzle, for sure, man. I've seen some really good boxes, and then I've seen some boxes like this. All right, well, let's make up for it with this opulence. $18.19 opulence, guys. Last box in the mixer, guys. And remember, we're still going to give away this Lulu as well. Alrighty. DeMar DeRozan. Out of 10. 8 out of 10. We have a Saronis Gilded Signatures for the Golden State Warriors. Rick Barry, another one for the Warriors. San Francisco Warriors going to the Golden State Warriors. Although they're back in San Francisco. We got Domantas Sabonis. Indiana Pacers, 1 out of 79. Pacers going to Matthew. All right, we got Mikal Bridges. Phoenix Suns. We have a redemption. It's Mitchell Robinson, New York Knicks. Two more guys. We have Ray Allen, Milwaukee Bucks edition. /42 Christopher with the Bucks. And last hit, guys, it is a book. And it is a rookie patch autographs opulence. That looks like Memphis. Nice. Triple J. He should be back soon, I believe, right? Triple J. 15 or 16 out of 25 for the Memphis Grizzlies. Great player. Sucks he got injured. They could have maybe made the playoffs last year in the bubble. Nice patch right there. On book plate. Alrighty, Memphis. That'll be going to Rich. And there you go, everybody. That was the mixer. Sorry, guys. It took about almost 2 hours. An hour and 50 minutes, guys. Do a quick recap. I mean, I just top-loaded and penny-sleeved all the bigger stuff. So, of course, you guys just seen what we just hit right here. Ray Allen, Mitchell Robinson, Bridges, Sabonis, Barry. In the last box we just did, Buddy Hield rookie, Chris Dunn. Gold die cut, Chris Dunn. Charles Barkley redemption out of Signature Series Choice. Some mojos. Matisse Thybulle black box, Anthony Davis numbered. Garland. Quindary Witherspoon a 10. Some numbered cards here, Kobe White. Ja Morant. We had Lenny Wilkins to 99. You got Dennis Smith Jr. Rui, that's a image variation from Clearly Donruss. LeBron James Gold. We got a Zion. Dort's rookie. Blue Chips. John Morant's. Some colors here out of Mosaic. A fast break. Kobe White. We got fast break autograph. Nikhil Alexander Walker. Steph Curry. This is a image variation of Rui. A couple gold waves here. Including a Zion red wave. Kaden Allen. Baisley, purple retail. A couple nice ones here. Inserts out of Tmall status. Dort to 125. Little Devin Booker rookie. Got Porzingis rookie, D'Angelo Russell, Karl-Anthony Towns. We got an autograph here, Trey Lyles. A couple relics here out of the old 2012-13. Totally certified. A couple old school rookies there. Got a relic here. We got a little Reggie Jackson and a couple of great rookies back in 2012-13. Anthony Davis, Jimmy Butler, D-Lil, Bradley Beal, Kyrie Irving, Austin Rivers, Harrison Barnes, Drummond, Kawhi, Kyrie, Clay, some Kobe's, Isaiah Thomas, Vucevic. And yeah, guys, there's just so much that was penny sleeved to be top loaded. A lot of rookies, silvers, base, inserts. A lot of nice stuff. I got to top load these. I ran out of 100s. A couple of relics here. But yeah, guys, appreciate it. Now let's give away this Luka Doncic, which is graded 9.5. Everything was a 9.5, but the surface a 9. Purple, rated rookie. This thing is valued a little over $1,500. And good luck, everybody. Everybody has a shot. Switch scenes. We got the dice roller here. Here's the original list of customer names that bought in. Good luck, guys. Number one gets it. Let's roll the dice. And it is a 1 and a 4, 5 times. Five times. Customer name at number one gets that Lulu. 1, 2, 3, 4, and fifth and final time, guys. Good luck. 5 times. Wow, Gretchen came in, and I was about to say, man, I'm sorry, Gretchen, coming in at number two. Wow, top two, Gretchen, there you go, after 5 times. That rarely ever happens, but there you go. Could have had a mini heart attack saying, man, I could have got a number one, and then boom, coming in at number one. So there you go, congratulations, you get that Lulu added to your break right here. So appreciate it, guys, JaspysCaseBreaks.com.